me up 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 piano, piano. Tell Kasa, I am sending you what to jumbi. So Syria, I am sending you up up piano. So Syria, I am sending you up up piano, piano. So Natia.
Yeah. I've been doing some thinking of late.
Thinking about what, if I may ask?
You know, it came to mind that we should get girlfriend.
Girlfriend. Oh, you are
girlfriends. Girlfriends? Rex, for Christ's sake, my mind is not in that direction at all. Come on. Girls is like a wasting of time. No, girls of this are too demanding. Eh? Come on, I need to save enough for the future. Girls, they're not part of my plans at all.
Charlie, don't be sarcastic, man.
Oh, come on, like, listen, we are in level 200 of our university, and you know, and are you trying to tell me that we're going to complete this 4 years of academic?
Sure.
And then just come out? Oh, come on.
Listen, Rex, I don't mean to bash the bubbles, you know, but come on, I'm your friend. If you think you are ready and you lay your hands on any, come on, as a friend and a brother, I'm ready to support you with all the support you deserve. Okay?
Together.
Yeah.
That's the spirit, bro. Very good.
Okay.
You see, like, the reason why I'm bringing up this conversation is that, like, you see, we just can't go dry.
Listen.
We are guys.
If you want, you want. Me, I'm okay.
Okay? But you have to really give it a second date, you know? Oh yeah, sure. Like,
as I said earlier,
you have to give it a second.
As a brother, I'm ready to give you all the support. Only if you find one.
Alfred. Alfred. Oh, yeah. I'm really sorry. I thought you were Alfred. Alfred is a colleague I knew in primary school. Very, very sorry.
Not really. I am Rex, not Alfred. Oh, never mind. Are you new here?
Yes, I'm there. I actually moved into this neighborhood with my parents 2 weeks ago. To tell you the truth, I actually don't have any friends here because some.
You're new, yeah. Alright. Oh, but then you are at the right place. I could be your friend. What do you think?
Okay, no problem.
Alright, so can I take your number? Alright.
024-544-5448-170.
Alright, I didn't mind.
Okay.
026-2-77-4356. Alright, are you heading towards a place right now?
Your name,
Rex, I'm Rex. And then yours?
I'm Diamond.
It's a nice name. Alright. Okay, so are you going somewhere?
Yeah, I'm actually going home.
Alright, then let me escort you.
Okay, thank you.
Alright.
Stare all along when you'd be doing things I would want you. I'm picturing you and me all along.
There is something I want to discuss with you.
I'm all ears.
It's really kind of hard for me. I think if I come out as a woman to tell you what I feel for you, it would really be of help. I want you to give me the opportunity to love you.
And the same, I promise.
Even if I should go hell for you, I promise, like, I mean, I'm really for everything.
I also love you, Rex. The thing is that I don't want you to break my heart. Because, you know, you listen to me. When I was in secondary school, I experienced two different heartbreaks at that time, and I don't really want to go through the same trauma ever again.
Listen. I would do everything, like everything, for you. You just at least like a second of it. And I promise. I just want you to be with me, and that's all. And I promise to be here. And I promise you will see.
I will. I'm a very emotional person. See, I will not do anything for you to get it. I promise. when I'm dreaming again. It's real love that you don't know about. Every now and then.
There's no problem.
There is a problem, Rex.
What's up?
It's about the girl you introduced her to.
Diamond.
Yes, Diamond.
Mm-hmm.
Rex, I had a bad dream about her, and I think it would be in your own interest if you should call it a quit with her.
No, wait. I'm coming.
No, Rex. Rex, listen.
You are the Satan right now.
Rex, listen.
I mean, the other time was it too? You see, human being. Why is it the same person? I came up here
Rex.
Some few days ago and then I suggested this thing for you. And then now you're coming to tell me you
Rex.
No, in fact, Roman father.
Rex, listen to
because
me.
I am the Satan here. No, it was you.
Rex, listen. My instinct tells me that, you see, this girl is a bad news. And I don't know, it's always at last. You know, as a friend, I would love to protect you in everything.
Hold it. Right. You, like, I mean, I ever don't want you to talk to me again. Do you understand?
Rex.
Yeah.
Where did that go wrong, Rex?
Get up.
Because of the noise and everything, so I wanted to stay at your place for like a day or two. until the issue gets solved. I know it's very embarrassing to ask.
But wait, I'm coming. So you want to leave your house to come and stay with me for 3 solid days?
Yes. Look, it's something, please.
Oh no, come on. But come to think of, I've not seen your parents before. I haven't. And you see, our relationship just started.
Just three weeks ago. Look.
And it hasn't matured so much for you to come and stay with me here.
Look.
Our relationship just hasn't matured.
Listen, I know how bad you want to meet my parents. I understand you, but see, look, my parents are quarreling with me. If I'm to go with you, you know, they're going to take their anger on you. And if you don't take it, they won't like to see you in their entire life. What if the issue gets solved? But they've already seen you when they were angry. They wouldn't like to see you again, and that means I can't go on with you, please. I'd like to say just for some 3 days, then I'll leave. Please.
How many days?
Just 3 days.
Alright, granted.
Thank you. Ready. I'm going to see you for yourself.
Sure. Alright. Love you very much.
Listen, brother, stay away from you know you're my brother, eh? Please forgive me. You can't just allow a girl to come in between us. You know, we've been together for almost 7 years to allow a lady to come between us. And this, so you should have known better. How? Like, how? I trusted you. You see, please, I trusted. Please forgive me. I promise this will not happen again.
Forget about it.
I have been feeling uncomfortable ever since you decided to be quiet on me. Something, you, this evening, all bills on me.
Okay.
All bills on me.
Okay.
All bills on me.
You sure about that?
But come on, you know when I speak, I deliver. Okay?
Jude.
That's my man.
So, tonight?
Tonight! Yes.
Tonight.
Okay.
Sure. So, okay. Where are you? I'm off to a place. I'm off to purchase something. Where about you?
Yes, I'm moving.
Alright, by you, I'll be back.
That's alright.
Alright.
Hello.
Diamond! 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 E! Jude said it. E!
Jude, my life.
What is the problem?
Jude, my life. Hey, do you know what just happened?
What is it?
She's dead.
Who is dead? Who is dead? Tell me. Oh, man. What is it?
Hey.
Diamond is dead. The girl?
Diamond. Hey.
What's happening?
Hey.
Tell me.
I went out to purchase something. I saw her sitting in the chair. Could you imagine I came back to meet a lifeless body in the chair?
Oh man, are you serious?
Hey,
you see, I warned you, but you never listened to me.
Hey,
now you see what happened. This is not time to approach him, Blake. So what do we do now?
Hey, listen.
I'm listening. Listen.
Hey, Jude, now, listen. Tonight, think fast. I want us to dump the body in the lagoon tonight. Yes, I think that will solve all the problem.
I'm sending you a piano.